not presenting, your voice is off, and your eyes are on the speaker. I'll ask questions afterwards and see what you learned. All right, Noah, go ahead.
My family and I are from Venezuela. It is in South America. We live in a city called Maracaibo in the state of Zulia. Our flag is yellow, blue, and red with 7 or 8 stars, white stars on the blue stripes. There have been 397 Venezuelan players in the Major League Baseball. Right now, there are 5 Venezuelan baseball players in Colorado, the Rockies team.
Yeah.
Christmas in Venezuela has many traditions. Gaitas is the music everybody listens to and dances to. It's played by tuto, futo, and drums. We don't exchange Christmas cards. Instead, families get together, cousins, aunts, uncles, grandmothers, and more to make
Hayakas.
Then families exchange hayakas to taste everybody's different style and flavors. We believe on December 25th, Jesus is born and he brings the gift to children. Our natives are then make their own shoes that look like this.
Wait, can I see you?
Okay.
I can't see.
But I'll show you a bigger version.
Which I'm sharing with you today. I hope my mom make them. I hope you like them as much as I do. Thank you. I also have something else.
Aaron, we brought a Christmas.
Behavior. Snack depends on your behavior.
What you're doing though?
I'm making a Christmas that my mom and me have ornaments of like the food and stuff for my presentation. Oh my god. Christmas tree of the Venezuelan flag. And this is an hallaca ornament.
These are the drums they play. And these are the guitars that they play, but they're not even called guitars. And this ornament broke. My mom made it, yesterday. It's the snack called the pequeño. And this is a wood picture of when Jesus was born. And these are the shoes that my natives wear.
Leave that there so everybody can take a look at it.
And then
tell them
about this.
Those are pequeños. And they're foods that like people normally bring like to every party. Oh, and I forgot this one. These are arepitas. What?
Say the word again.
Arepitas.
Arepitas.
Yes. And those are pretty much like traditional foods that those ladies eat like normally at parties, like they normally bring them.
Is it like a cookie, a bread,
It's like a bread with cheese inside.
Oh, very
good. Cheese?
Do they need to be refrigerated?
No.
No?
Okay. Because like, you have to eat them in one day.
Okay.
So like the other day, they're not good.
Anything else, though? Wait, leave all that up there so we can see it.
Okay.